I'm just so enjoying being here with Taya Kyle right now. An exclusive live interview. She's opening up new memoir. It's called American Wife, about her life with a man so many know as the American Sniper. But to her, Chris, a loving husband, a dad, he was killed by a troubled former Marine, as you know, in 2013. But his legacy and commitment to fellow veterans lives on. It's so good to have you here with us live, Taya.
Thank you. It's so good to be here.
People really responded to Friday, and really, you let us in. You really did. And you said that the reason that you have written this book primarily, you want people to know the Chris that you knew. Why is that so important to you?
You know, I just feel like there's so much to him, and there's a small part that people already know, but there's so much more to him as a husband and a father, and I feel like that's true for a lot of our veterans.
Okay. Reese Witherspoon is back there in the social square. Can you hear her and all that? So I'm sorry about that.
No.
They're having a good time back there.
Yeah, it's good.
But also, when you talk about Chris and your role as the American wife, and we've talked about this because military brat, proud of it, that you really want families, military families, to know that they are, that we get you.
Right.
And what is it that you want to say? Because it's really difficult. Those deployments are so difficult for that you all went through.
Yeah, and I think it's true for first responders, too. When you have one of the people in the marriage or the relationship or family who are experiencing evil like we've never seen and hopefully never will have to, they carry a big burden. And sometimes you can feel like you're all alone because you don't want to talk about it, or they don't want to talk about it. So this is a way to not feel so alone, I think.
But I'm glad you're doing that, because you've said, like, when you didn't want Chris to go back and you were torn, and there's so many spouses who feel that way, and it's almost like they're like, oh, good, thank goodness I'm not the only one who feels that way.
Right. And I didn't know at the time that I wasn't the only one. When I was going through it, I thought I might be the only one. I felt ashamed of that almost.
No. To be fair, a lot of people support Chris, but also there are critics, especially after the movie came out about your husband's role in the military as an American sniper. So how do you respond to those people who say your husband was not an American hero?
Right. You know, I think that Chris actually taught me that too, and he felt like people have a right to free speech, and that's part of what we love about this country. They have a right to say that. And fortunately for them, they don't have to face the evils that other people are doing on their behalf. And I'm grateful that we have people that will face those things so that we can have the time and energy to criticize things that aren't, you know, right in our face, hurting us personally.
Yeah.
No, they have a right to.
I know, and you address that in your book. You don't shy away from that at all. And you, with your foundation, you want to help the people that you were just referring to, and not just the veterans that are coming back, but also the first responders.
Right.
Tell people why that is part of the foundation.
You know, it's been such an honor to get to know so many people who are in that world, and I feel like people don't know that their families are going through a lot too. They have unpredictable schedules. They see evils that we don't see on the news all the time. I mean, we see some of it, but we don't see some of the horrific things they see every day. And they have their own struggles with staying married and spending time with their kids. And I want to help them too.
Well, thank you for just being so open, so transparent, and just really helping so many people. And Bubba and Angel, you two little ones, are doing great?
They're doing great.
All right.
They're so good, yeah.
So you're ready for this book tour?
I'm here. I'm doing it. Yeah.
People are very excited to come out and meet you. I've just enjoyed being around you.
Well, I'm excited to meet them, too, and you're wonderful.
Thank you.
Loved it.
We got to get on horses again.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
It's a deal. American Wife, a memoir of love, war, faith, and renewal, available in bookstores right now. You can read an excerpt. It's going to be nice. Go on our website. Go on America.com on Yahoo. Get another check of the weather with Jim.